I had COVID in February, so I don't need to get the vaccine because I already have antibodies.
Actually, scientists aren't really sure how long you're protected after you get caught with the COVID-19 infection. So they say that the best possible way to not get reinfected is to actually get vaccinated.